Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. There's no shortage of passing opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit, with the best at Turn 1, of course, and then another soon into Turn 4. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, and we could see one or two flat spots into the tight left-hander of Turn 10. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice. And they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Knight lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Leclerc, Vettel, Verstappen, and Daniel Ricciardo, Gasly, Stroll, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ocon, Russell, Giovinazzi, Kimi Raikkonen, and Nicholas Latifi, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
We're going to need you to push hard if we're going to get a good result today. Let's make it happen. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Start losing some tire grip around now. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Sergio is in the pits. We want to pit this lap, so push now. feet. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Some information on Ricardo. They have some kind of mechanical problem. We're trailing our teammate by 11.5 seconds. Front is 1.7 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 5.0 seconds. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Good job, nice overtake. Sergio is in for his stop.
Thank you.
our teammate by 13.5 seconds. Condition is still looking good. Some information on Vettel, they are out of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
That's it for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team.